games to us now. Natural cadence 60 to 90. Pull that resistance to hit slap bang in the center of that zone 3. We're building you into the strongest, fittest, happiest, healthiest version of you. Power zone training is the key to that. Consistency wins every time, team. Let's go. Nice and strong and steady. Really focus on that pedal stroke. Pushing and pulling, minimizing any sway in the upper body. Core nice and tight, keep yourself nice and centered. Cruising through the workout today. Trying to find that focus. Today's all about that consistency, not only in the pedal stroke, but also in that intention. You're 1 minute down. 2 minutes to go. What I like to do, particularly with these endurance rides sometimes, try and hit a consistent output. You're going to generally bounce around, but find that number you're trying to get as close to. Lovely word, Tim. Halfway down, 90 seconds to go for this first interval of today.
45 minute power zone endurance ride with Ben Alldis. I do not own any rights to the music that Peloton plays. If you'd like to follow me, my user on Peloton, my username is Pickles McFire.
Driving with those quads, clap those hamstrings. 1 minute to go. That's a bit of good feeling, it's good energy for your body today. Goal is to leave this.
Tried to take my makeup off yesterday.
Getting the most incredible workout and building you into the strongest, fittest version of you.
Some of them about 20 minutes into this class, and I realized that I need to redo my power zone.
45 seconds, zones. Through the
power zone program that they have on Peloton.
I love you, Peloton. Let's do this. Rising in 3, 2,